To obtain detailed analytics about your website, go to the analytics section of the dashboard. It presents you with all the metrics you need to understand user activity on your website. Click on the 7 days tab to view weekly website statistics for all categories. Same applies for 1 month, 6 months and 1 year statistics. The above screenshot displays the number of page views for 1 month. The available categories for analytics include visitors, referrers, social, search terms, browsers and many more. You can further view this data on a weekly, monthly or yearly basis. Referrer statistic. It displays the number of people that have shared the link to your websites through social media, on their own website or on other available platforms. You can hover over each section of the chart to view the actual number of referrers in each subcategory. Browser statistics. It displays the browsers that the website has been viewed on and the number of times it has been viewed in that respective browser. Device-specific statistics. It will give you an insight on the brand of mobile devices viewing a website, the family of devices they belong to, and the model of the device. Operating system statistics. This gives you information on the operating system and the number of times your website has been viewed for the same. Visitor statistics. It gives you the number of returning visitors, that is, people who have visited your website before, and the number of new visitors. Social statistics. It gives you the various social platforms your site has appeared on and the number of times it has appeared on these platforms. Search term statistics. The table represents the keywords that the users have entered that your site appeared in the search result pages. It further displays the number of hits or times your website has appeared for those keywords. City statistics. This will give you the city in which the users are visiting your website. It will help you target your users better. Country statistics. Ever wondered which country a majority of the user traffic to your website is from? These statistics will give you the answer to it.